Hi friends, today let us see the preparation of making a paneer butter masala or a paneer gravy with a simple and easy process. So in the kadai, add 2 spoons of oil. So into this I am going to add a clove and cinnamon. Fry it for a while. So into this add 3 medium small sized onions, just chopped it roughly. And 3 cloves of garlic. So 2 pieces of ginger. Just fry it for a while. So into this add 2 medium sized tomatoes, roughly chopped. So into this add 1 spoon of chili powder and 1 spoon of dhania powder. So into this add required amount of salt. Just fry it for a while until the raw smell goes. So into this add a bit of sugar. It will give it a nice flavor. So into this add 1/2 glass of water. Just cook it for 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, yes, the raw smell completely goes out. So transfer this mixture into a mixy jar and grind it into a smooth paste. So it's grinded it. So again, pour some 1/2 spoon of oil and transfer this grinded paste into it. So into this add 1/4 cup of water. So just mix it well. So into this finally add chopped paneer. So into this finally add dry kasuri methi. This is dry methi leaf. Mix it well. Now it's the time to switch off my stove. Our paneer gravy is ready. Thanks for watching my video.